Hey, good Saturday morning. My name is Laura Hendrick. I've been working with the ladies there at NC State and NC State Cooperative Extension and helping women learn about basic chainsaw safety. I'm a forester and wildland firefighter. I currently work for the military, a former North Carolina State employee, worked for the Forest Service. So I've been working with chainsaws professionally for almost 15 years now and grew up learning how to run them the wrong way as a kid. So I'm gonna go over some of the don'ts real quick. First off, I have rings on my hands. This is gonna impede your grip on a chainsaw. And so you wanna be able to wrap your thumb properly around. This is gonna hang it up. Take your rings off and wear gloves. Secondly, let's talk about my hair, cause it's all flowy and it's comfortable and pretty. Pull your hair back, ladies. It's gonna get in your way. You're gonna get sweaty and then it's gonna stick to your face. Just go ahead and pull your hair back. Next, we've got some little earrings here. Sometimes I can wear earrings with earmuffs and they don't bother me, but if you're wearing proper PPE, you either have plugs or earmuffs. They're gonna push to your head. Gonna be very uncomfortable later. You just wanna go ahead and take those off. Next, let's talk about my necklace. We got this super cute necklace that a little girl gave me. It's a steel chainsaw. Let's not wear anything that dangles. It's a hazard and could get caught in the saw. Next, let's talk about my clothing. All right, high-vis is great. Definitely a fan of the high-vis, but it's not covering my arms. Might want to go with something long sleeve just to keep the sawdust and things off your arms. Not a necessity, but it's just a little bit of a bonus there. Also, did you see this cute golf skirt? Definitely a no-no. Wear long pants. You're gonna sometimes be like scratched or, you know, you're around brush. Definitely want to wear long pants to cover and protect your legs. And my toesies are exposed. Wear composite or safety type shoes, logging boots, leather boots, something that can protect your feet if the saw was to get away from you and go down towards your feet. Sandals are cute, but not a good idea in the yard. I think I've covered all the don'ts. Glasses. These are not safety glasses. So if I were going to go run the chainsaw right now, I need to go put in my contacts and wear safety goggles or glasses, whatever you have at home. I'm gonna go put some proper clothing on and we're gonna talk about a few more things.